Zeno Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hello everyone, my name is Mukesh Shivrajpede from Zeel Polytechnic, third year mechanical branch.
My name is Ganesh Pal Shinde, I am from Zeel Polytechnic, third year mechanical branch.
Hello, my name is Sai Shankar Sonar, I am from Zeel Polytechnic, third year mechanical branch.
Hello, my name is Anmol Shyam Singh, I am from Zeel Polytechnic, third year mechanical branch.
So, I am here to present to your project. The topic of our project is hydraulic crane using waste syringes. Guides of our project are Vidyesh Sakpad. Contents: Introduction to hydraulic crane, its construction, working and its applications. Let's start with the introduction. The purpose of the project is to understand the construction and working of the hydraulic cranes. The hydraulic cranes are used to transferring and raising heavy loads. It can be used to lift up to loads 2500 kilo. It is widely used in loading and unloading ships, warehouse, workshops, heavy industries and dock sidings. Hydraulic crane helps to increase the speed of work. We can do a lot of work in no time using this equipment. Hence, as a result, our work completes faster. Now, let's see the construction. Figure shows the constructional diagram for hydraulic crane. Parts of the hydraulic cranes are tie, jib, guide pulley, jigger and hollow vertical post. Construction: the jib and tie attached to vertical post. The jib is hinged near to foot vertical post. The hydraulic jigger consists of movable ram sliding in fixed cylinder. One end of the sliding ram is connected to a set of movable pulley block and the other end is connected to a water. One end of wire rope is fixed with cylinder body is taken round all the pulley of two sets of pulley and the end passes round the guide pulley block. The free end of rope is attached to hook suspended to load. Diagram shows how the rope is attached over the cylindrical body and load. Working of the hydraulic crane. During the lifting load by crane, the high pressure water is admitted into the fixed cylinder of jigger. The pressurized water forces sliding ram to move right with movable pulley block, so that the distance between two pulley blocks increases, which causes wire passing over the guide pulley is pulled by the jigger and hence the load attached to hook is lifted. To lower the load, close inlet valve and waste valve so that water is forced out the cylinder, hence ram moves towards the left and distance between two pulley blocks decreases, which releases wire rope and load is lowering down. Applications of hydraulic crane. Hydraulic cranes are used for lowering workshop, foundry loading and unloading of ship and railway wagons and heavy industries, etc.